The 75 million extra doses are not new. This was what the commission negotiated in an additional purchase with BioNTech Pfizer the first week of January. The commission already was public about that. And these 9 million extra doses from AstraZeneca were already offered by the company last week. Interestingly, the commission said last week that was not good enough. So I think this is a case of the commission desperate for some good news here and actually rehashing some old news about vaccine availability. The reality is that extra delivery from AstraZeneca still only means that 40 million doses will be going to the European Union. That is way less than the 80 or 100 million doses that the company owes to the EU, depending on how you read the contract. So this is still just half at the most of what the company was supposed to supply. So the efforts to try to make AstraZeneca deliver what it had laid out in its purchasing agreement will continue on the commission side. And one of the tools for that will be this export transparency mechanism, which went into effect on Saturday, which could try to claw back some of the doses that the EU thinks inappropriately might have gone to the UK.